Yeah, exactly. Yeah, because 7-3 is not too bad. Now that I have it down. 7-2 is... It runs a tight ship. I mean, Double Dragon 2 is pretty sweet. It'd be awesome seeing a Gaiden 1 grind from you. This, I think, would be easier. This would be one you could do and get through. Gaiden 1 is a commitment. Snake, rattle, and roll, baby. Yeah, I think this one's easier than one. Because of the bosses. Every single time you play one. In this, you're just trying to get past 7-2. Take a PB in, get past 7-2. And then just don't screw up the bosses. But, like, in Gaiden 1, like... You have to, I mean, you'll be fine with Jakkyo, but if you want to go fast on the demon, you're not cutting the tail, and that's where it's a crapshoot. You have to put a lot of practice in. The mashing is definitely something else. Trilogy runs? I don't know. I thought a little bit about it. I feel like it would be fun to do, like, a trilogy, like, tournament. Like, six people that know how to do all three. Kind of do like we did with, the Ninja Permit races. Like, top runner from each three-person heat goes to the final or something, you know? That'd be fun. There we go.
Zarkonathon!
What am I doing? Don't do that. Yeah, it does flow pretty well, huh? A Zarkathlon goes well, too.
No! Jesus Christ, the hell is that?
Yo, what up, Steve Keybeats? Come on, brother, thank you for the good luck. Gotten three PBs tonight. Just trying to get that sub 14 now. Oh my god, what the hell am I doing? Ugh. Making dumb mistakes. Get those zeros in there. It's not authentic otherwise. Oh, that was terrible. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh boy, what the friggin' hell.
Are we gonna be able to catch anything here?
Yep. Okay, I don't think I lost any time, but I lost a lot of health. Use the freaking fire wheel. Seriously? What the hell is going on here? Just gonna take it. Of course the freaking laser hit me. Go! Take some serious damage here. Jump over. Whatever. Too much damage. You stupid freaking dumbass!
Let's go, girls.
Mrs. and I are trying this new fad called jogging. I believe it's jogging or yawning. It might be a soft J. I'm not sure, but apparently you just run for an extended period of time. It's supposed to be wild.
What's up, Mrs.? What's up, Blackwood? Thank you for the raid! Welcome in. We're just throwing away sub 14 runs here. Thank you so much for the raid. Are you guys, minecrafting tonight? Too obnoxious. Mm-hmm. Yes, 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 let's go.
Can I go?
Okay. Cat hair on my nose! Don't throw away the run because of cat hair on your nose!
Cat, stop licking my legs.
Right? Don't throw away the run because of a cat licking your legs. Jump up, please. Don't jump up, bro. Holy smokes, are you trying to get us killed? More damage. What am I gonna do about that one or this one? Please, no sounds, no nothing. All right, please. Thank you. Come on. I think that's it. We did it, guys. Fade out. Fade all the way out, baby.
We did it!
Yes! We did it! The sub 14 is done. We got our backup goal. We're not gonna do this 1340, but that's okay. We got a 1356. We did it. Thank you guys for being here, being a part of the Ninja Gaiden 3 journey. Thank you for all the people that popped in the raid. Well, we're all intense. I didn't get to read anything. Stupid freaking dumbass. Good call, missus. Man. Yeah, we had some problems going on, but we survived them. We're still getting golds. We pushed down some of the best another 4 seconds that run. I think it's because of the sixth boss. It should say 6B, but yeah, we saved 3 seconds there because we got the kill that we wanted to get.
lot of things went right. Not a lot of things went terribly. And, you know, that's... I can take that. I can take it. We in it, let's get it. Damn right. Time saving the final form, exactly. I knew that was there. And it still wasn't perfect, but it was good. It was good. Midland, thank you for the good luck. Appreciate that. We in it, let's get it. Thank you for the GGs. Notorious, Blag, Zaylin, Boom, Steven Kibitz, thank you. Squally Squall, Midland Dweller, PJ, Blackwood, Joltside, thank you for the GGs. Mrs., thank you for the GGs. Suck it 14 minutes, Boom. 14 minutes of what? Thank you for the GGs. AK, Craft and Fable, KB, hell yeah, good crowd. Linkarius, thank you for the GGs, just in time. Getting PB for the raid, that's how we roll, yep, damn right. Just kind of, you know, feeding you guys with a 8-second PB, a 2-second PB, a 6-second PB, just so we could get that Blackwood raid. It worked like a charm. Worked like a charm. Man, how awesome. How cool. That might be a 1357, we'll see. I'll stop the recording. Yep, 4 PBs. They're all mine, Nate. Nom 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 nom. Gimme them PBs. We saved 20 seconds tonight. Man. I haven't been this on. Like, consistently, in a long game like this in a while. It's pretty crazy. Oh man, I started the timer super early. Shoot, that kind of sucks. This might actually be a 1357, but that's okay. Still sub 14. Oh no, actually, we're good. It is a 1356783. Let's go. Let's freaking go.
Shut your stinking mouth and start playing Guide.
I guess we could do a casual, fast Ninja Gaiden 1 run. And close it out for the night. That's a good way to go out. But we're gonna dance to this for a little bit. So we moved up one more spot. We bopped Dr. One Ox One. Well, two spots technically. Tonight we moved up three spots. We started in 28th, we got to 25th. Pretty cool. We got close to our final goal rank. We wanted 22nd, we got 25th. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Good freaking stuff. Happy days had by all.